Yeehaw! Howdy, cow pokes. What's up? It's another Tanuki Tales classic stream. I wonder who could have said that. We actually might have someone else in the room with me right now.
Well, howdy.
Oh my god, it's Aubrey. Mod Aubrey here on stream for the first time. Kind of a momentous occasion, wouldn't you agree?
It's been a long time coming, you know?
We're playing the funny cow game. Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. Aubrey, you know a lot about this game. Barnyard for the GameCube.
Made by Blue Tongue Entertainment, makers of such classics as Nicktoons Unite.
Oh, fuck. I
Some other
played that
ones that
one.
I can't remember. De
Wait,
Blob, I think, as well.
they
So
made Deblo. Okay, we're
they
in
made
for
De
a
Blob.
treat. We are in for a treat. All right. Well, you know what? That just is so enticing. We best not even just put it off any longer. I
Oh,
got the
yeah.
game right here. Is your screen share still working?
I can see
Okay,
it.
cool. Can you get a PNG of Ob on the side for visualization watchers here?
Just put like
Aubrey?
a shark.
Okay.
Just a PNG of a shark. That'd be great.
Shark. I'm on it. Barry, pull that shit up. Oh, perfect. There's Aubrey.
There we go. Yeah, actual size.
Left shark.
Left shark.
Blue tongue.
Already starting out with just a banger of an
Yeah,
intro.
that was very nice. The cinematic here is going a little. Oh, fuck.
Oh, we're in for it now.
Oh my god. You can fucking squirt milk in this game?
Spoilers, spoilers.
I mean, the gameplay is right here. I would hardly call that a spoiler. Oh my god, you can be a girl cow. You can be a girl cow?
You can be a girl cow.
Is this like a 3DS game? No, it's on the GameCube. It does kind of give off a 3DS energy, doesn't it?
This was 2006, so I don't when did the original DS come out? It was right around then, if not sooner.
You can squirt. Finally, a game where you can squirt.
Oh yeah.
And people can squirt you. This is gonna be great. I'm so excited.
Get excited. This is a fantastic work of video game history.
By the way, let me know how everything sounds. Is Aubrey too quiet? Is the game too quiet? Just let me know. Always gotta tweak it a little. They fight back. This game looks, there's like 50 genres on display here, I
Oh
feel.
yeah, it's an everything kind of game.
Oh, dude. Okay, this is I can't keep I'm gonna spoil myself too much. I just gotta dive
For
in.
real.
Are they fucking gunning down the cows? I sure hope so. Why do you need another game when you have Barn? This
For
might be
real.
like, yeah, the only video game necessary. Like, you know the whole question, like, what would you bring on a desert island? I would bring
Barnyard.
a fucking copy of Barnyard. Oh, Spindosaur. Or Spindsour, rather. Thank you for the follow.
Oh shit, thank you.
OMFG, that's a shark. Yeah, that's Aubrey.
That's me.
That's my pet shark, Aubrey.
I don't animate, I'm just kind of lurking here.
Okay. Well.
We're gonna have to see if we unlock any bonuses at the end of this.
Oh shit. Twister Pisser also following. Thank you
Thank
very
you, thank
much.
you.
I remember the day the newcomer arrived in the barnyard. That man
Who is this?
was up on the roof with his
That's
friends.
Bill, I think is his name.
Is he from the movie?
Oh yeah.
I don't remember Bill. I remember Otis's dad that like fights the coyotes and it's really sad.
No, it's very strange. All of the cows in this universe are genuinely like cows, like female cattle. And it's like the only male cow in the entire game, and he's like that kind of cartoon cow where it's like, is a bull like the same species as a cow?
Right.
Not that's really, you know? Yeah.
Every cow in this game is trans mask.
The only cis male cow, yeah. All right.
You have character to explain barnyard lore to me. It's pretty, so look at this image. Look at this farmer and this cow, and I think you kind of understand everything that's going on.
Yeah. I don't know how much explanation needs to happen.
I think we gotta be like a cunty girl cow with eyelashes, right?
Oh, 100%.
Oh my god.
Different breeds of cattle.
Beefmaster. Dude. Brahmin, that's from Fallout. Yeah. I know that one. Which should we go with, do you think?
I feel like if we want to be like a classic cow, like you can't go wrong with a Holstein.
Holstein,
you know?
Okay. Yeah, no, that's fair.
That's like
Wendy the Beefmaster. Beefmaster is a very funny.
Beefmaster's pretty good too, yeah. We could be
Beefmaster. You can. All right. They want us to be Beefmaster.
I see how it is.
Actually, I was gonna go with Pinky, but what's a good cow name?
Moo Pinky. Just put it, there. You go.
Milky.
Cute.
Barnyard, I hope Otis shows off his otussy. Wait right there. Awesome. Incredible. Hey, Beck, you better fasten your oh shit. It's the racist rat.
It's Pip.
Voiced by Sheen.
Sure is.
Otis, father to son talk. Oh my god, that dad is so bad with it. The dad cow on Barnyard.
Oh, Ben.
Yeah. When he's like, I won't back down, and I won't back down.
Actually, that was Tom Petty, not Ben from Barnyard. But yeah, I like the spirit.
But he sings it.
Does he? I thought that was just like a background.
No, he literally does. He literally like whips out his guitar and he's. It's a fucking soulful scene. I wish I could show it without getting a copyright.
Like a decade.
Oh fuck, we need to watch it, Aubrey. Like seriously. All right.
So basic RPG, obviously. You have text messages coming in. You have exclamation points.
I love my cow curves going on. I got a gorgeous body.
She's so bad with it.
That scene unironically goes hard as shit. I agree. That scene is like the best scene in the whole movie. Is this like where
made
I sleep?
Me cry. Yeah, that's your little bed.
Aww. With
your alarm clock and toothbrush. Hello there,
newcomer. My name is Miles. Okay. Hey there, Miles. I'm Milky. Don't forget the rest, because if you stay up all night, you'll lose stamina. You can also save your game. Oh my god. Okay. Go and see Ben. So this is like an open world thing or something? You've explained it to me. Yes. You pitched it to me in the past.
So this is like the tutorial section of the game. This is like the hub kind of place. And you can't go anywhere except the hub until you do some of these quests. So there's a day-night cycle, because of course there is. And you just skipped to night. Where there isn't much going on right now, so it might be a good idea to switch back to day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh, I love seeing the NPCs just like pop in as soon as the sun rises. That's wonderful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can run. So, cool.
Yeah, you need to go talk to some of the barnyard folks.
Wait, how do I open the message?
I think it's Y. Yeah, and then select the.
I want to see you. I'm in the. That's so ominous. Come and I'll show you how to cook some yummy
Thanks, pig.
Meet me in the. These are all very ominous. I don't know who to trust.
They get much better.
What's up, Duke? I remember Duke.
Hello, I'm Duke.
Man's best friend. So what's Farmer like? He's a vegetarian. He never eats meat. That's good news. Okay. I didn't know that bit of lore that the farmer in Barnyard was vegetarian.
Yeah. That's Brian.
That's Brian. Yeah. Now this is one of Brian's friends that like are sad that E3 is dead.
Yeah. That's like one of the dogs that they like replaced Brian with during that period where true. Brian was actually dead.
Actually true though. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. I'm so sorry. What did he say?
I don't know.
Oh
can't
well.
Remember.
Let's see what Pig has to matter. Say.
I'm Pig. Just Pig.
I love Pig's voice. Iconic voice. Whoever is the voice actor for Pig does a great job.
You're gonna get a lot of good voice lines from Pig.
Hey Pig, I'm Milky.
Me too.
When a new animal comes to the barnyard, I like to cook up an apple pie, but I've got a problem. A raccoon problem. These furry baddies are fucking me up. The missing page. Oh, like Slenderman. Oh yeah. Shit. Okay. I gotta find an apple pie recipe.
Yeah, so we're gonna unlock the recipe for apple pie.
Okay.
We have to go somewhere in the barnyard, and there's gonna be a big rock with an X on it. The rock's gonna look kind of like a coconut.
Got it. Look at the little chickies.
Aw.
They're cute. How do you squirt milk? What button is that?
We haven't unlocked the milk squirting button yet. Okay. Sorry.
Oh, hello, miss. You looking pretty bad as hell.
Sheesh.
Why do they have like these animals so cunty when they stand up like this? I don't understand.
They made all of the animals unnecessarily sexy.
Hey, what's up? It's Otis. I know you.
He's the guy from the show.
You don't have
the gay-ass weasel and chicken. Yeah, yeah.
That's true. They are pretty gay.
They're very gay. And like one of them kind of wants to eat the other. It's a
yeah,
very
yeah.
Dynamic.
There's like
there's... shit.
Oh what?
There we go. There's the recipe rock.
Wow.
Apple pie. Apple plus apple plus flour.
What was the one out of is that? Are there 16 recipes in this game?
There are 16 cooking recipes.
I see.
Yes.
Okay.
At daytime you can cook food. At nighttime, you can make mocktails, which are like drinks.
Oh fuck, because they love to party. These animals love to fucking party.
Oh yeah.
Why are her hips so big? Don't judge. Be nice to Milky.
Cow.
I sure did. Sweet, let's make an apple pie. Let me see. Okay, we need 2 apples. Okay.
Alright, so we gotta collect some apples.
It is a crafting video game. We must collect
there's
resources.
There's an apple tree. Well, this is like the crafting section of the video game, yes.
Okay.
Alright, got some apples.
Do I need flour as well?
We gotta go back to Pig and
press A to get egg.
You can actually do like a speedrun strat where you get the flower before talking to Pig to get the flower quest. And
wait,
then you
damn.
Can just turn it in right away.
That's fucking awesome. I would love to see a speedrun of this game.
It's bonkers.
How milky we talking about? I don't know. Look at her.
Incredibly
pretty
milky.
Damn milky.
That's why her butt's so big. It's where the milk is stored.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah.
All we need now is some flour. Flour can be found in grain sacks. Stomp a grain. Okay. I love gather. Who is this? Who is this child? They're these. These pigs are awesome.
They're just some dads. They're just some dudes. You know.
They're very funny. Hey guys.
They're very good. Just wallowing in their own filth.
This is like. If we ever get to a point where we can make technology sentient, my first choice will be to make these guys realize they're alive.
What do you think they like feel like? Like if you were to squeeze them, do you think they would feel like pigs or would they feel like something else?
I think they look very plasticine. They look fake. You know?
True. I see like those CPR dummies that you would train
on,
you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Like you would squeeze on there and be like a quarter inch of give, but then it'd be like some hard, like simulated ribs, you know?
Somebody said Greg in Hamilton and another person said the Mud Huddlers. I think that's their title.
My name's Greg and my name's Hamilton and we're the Mud Huddlers.
We're the Mud Huddlers.
Alright, we gotta find this grain sack.
Okay.
Should be something near Otis.
I'm very good at finding sacks. Little joke.
Honestly,
for you.
Like, can we just take a moment to appreciate how good this game looks? You know, like, for 2006, like a tie-in game. Yeah, okay. I mean, if you zoom in on the textures, sure. But like,
yeah,
the
it looks lighting, great.
The environments.
I mean, I suppose for GameCube, it looks pretty all right. Oh, this is, I'm gonna be addicted to this. Just fucking breaking shit.
And those boys respawn every damn day.
Oh, yes, dude. Yes,
all right, we got the grain.
Cow Yowie win. You should just watch the Barnyard movie if you want that. There's plenty of that in there.
True. There is also Cow Yuri there as well. You know, Daisy and, fuck, Betty, I think?
Oh, right.
They got something going on.
Press A on the barn's back door to enter the kitchen. Okay. Like over here?
No, the barn. The barn.
Okay. Yeah. Abby. People know the name of these cows better than you, the Barnyard GameCube expert, does.
Yeah, because like back at the Barnyard had a different like love interest for Otis.
That's true. I never understood that. They like made it just a different lady, and then they never like acknowledged the other one that had a baby.
I can't remember which is which. The Yeah, Abby is the love interest for back at the Barnyard. So yeah, that would be the one who is Yowie with the Wanda Sykes character. You got a pie!
Oh my goodness. What do I do with it?
You got some coins for it and progressed the game.
Wow. Incredible. Aborted and divorced. I'm surprised Otis made a comeback. I don't think the baby got aborted. I don't think that's what happened. I think that's just
I'm
a different
cow.
I'm pretty
sure the baby got born, like, in the movie.
Yeah. That would be weird if... Could you imagine if there was, like, an abortion subplot in fucking Barnyard movie? How did Obbs become the Barnyard master? That's a good question, Obbs. How did you do it?
I had Barnyard as a kid. It was one of those games that, like, the rental service, whenever I went over to, like, the local grocery store that had a little, like, rental area inside of it, Barnyard was, like, one of my go-to games. Because it had everything, you know?
Dude, and so, like, this is so cool. I wish I had this on my shelf.
I have it. I have a physical copy now. That was one of the first games I was like, I'm an adult now, I have money, I'm gonna finally buy my own copy of Barnyard.
That's wonderful. Is the Otis in the show his son? Whose son?
The Otis in the show is the same as the Otis who lost
his dad. Yeah, I think this is the same movie. Otis. I think just the love interest in this movie is different. She must have went to like a different farm or something. I don't know what happened. It is a little fucked up. Okay, now what? I got the cookbook. I got the mocktails.
Yeah, you have another quest with
hello.
Ben.
Hello, sir.
Welcome to the Barnyard.
Kevin James didn't voice Otis for the show, though. I guess you could consider that being like
Wait,
a new Otis.
That's true, actually. Maybe it is the next generation.
that's the son of the OG Otis. Oh, no, because they named him Ben. Movie Otis's son is named Ben, and so
that's true. That actually
child
is true.
Probably like grew up and had a kid named Otis, but then like how is the farmer still alive, you know? That's like probably 20 years.
He lives a while. I don't know.
I suppose
Okay, got it. Whoa, this place is fucking huge, by the way.
Oh yeah, no, you're just in the Barnyard, and that's like the little central circle on the map. Like you are not even close.
This is
to
like
complete.
The fucking Great Plateau in Breath of the Wild, and then
really
realizing
is.
That there's like a whole other game outside.
Yeah.
Oh, newbie, here's a little tip to help you find things out around here. Animals sometimes write down secrets and put them on fences or in trees. Oh yes. Common animal behavior. Anyway, if you see a note, walk up to... Okay. What Wait, guys are gonna get milked? I'm sorry?
Oh yeah.
Can Otis I join? Is
the best milker.
I would like to participate.
You got sunglasses.
What? Oh fuck!
To use your sunglasses.
Wait, you can only
squirt milk.
You can only squirt milk when you're wearing sunglasses.
Yep.
That's really
exactly.
Cool.
Exactly.
Okay.
Oh yeah. You're not just a cow, you're a badass cow.
Oh fuck.
There you go.
Dude!
The camera goes a little white because you milked it.
Out of milk. Oh my god, this is one of the best. There's a lock on? Dude! This is like one of the best games ever, maybe.
It's stuff like this that makes me refrain from talking about Barnyard too much, because like,
yeah, you want it to be surprising, gameplay, you know, like,
yeah.
Stop milking on the cameraman.
You're out of milk,
guys. There's new Twitch regulations. That means I'm allowed to milk on stream. It's allowed now.
Now this is what I paid for. Oh yeah.
Subscribe if you want to see me get milked. I'm Otis. Third person squirter. The new Twitch regulations that specifically allow strip teases. Is that real? That's yeah. Fucking crazy. Alright, strip tease stream. Next time.
You gotta wear like a fake udder and like just spew milk out of it the entire time.
That would suck ass. Hey there yourself, Otis. I'm Milky. Hey, you must be that new cow that Pip was telling me about.
One that was milking everyone.
That sounds so awful, I love it. Oh, my god. It's a brave new world on Twitch. If I genuinely wanted to whore myself out, now is the time, right?
Oh, yeah.
Keep the sun out of my eyes, and that. Quick disguise? You betcha. Around here we wear them when we want to do a little milk squirt. Open your inventory, select your... Okay, I already did that. Yeah.
Give it a try. You know
six.
You
I must squirt six different animals in the barnyard.
Oh yeah, there's one.
Would you not do that?
How do I, like... change the lock on.
The lock on's a bit weird. You're gonna have to unlock on and just look at a different character. Yeah.
There we go.
Fucked up.
It genuinely looks like cum. It is very thick, isn't it?
It is thick and milky. Yeah.
Oh my god! Like the thrust, it's fucking insane.
Whoa, you no-scoped pig.
Wait, did I?
Yeah.
That's fucking awesome. I didn't even mean to.
Damn.
Fuck you, pig. Hold on.
You're
oh,
a pro milker already.
Hey! Stop!
Oh, could you please try and shoot right now?
That's me. This is what I'm usually like.
Yeah.
Just it's unfortunate.
Little pathetic droplets.
Cum shot 360 no scope. Yeah. That's literally, this is the cum shot game.
Oh yeah.
Milk the mud huddle. Fuck, we should've. We should've milked those dirty little freaks.
Those dirty boys.
Who's the cow? I can see you're going to fit in right in around here. Hey, do you have a cell phone? Of course. If I'm ever looking for you, I'll send you a text message. Okay. Great. Game where you can check your text and squirt milk. It's like genuinely one of the best combinations, I feel. Do what you want to do. Defy authority. Okay. Now what?
Oh, this is pretty ACAP. Oh, now you got a bunch of other quests to do.
Oh, shit. The game has opened. Will you look at this? Root lost the eggs all over the yard. There are still 10 eggs missing. Okay. We gotta go find the eggs. I think we need to turn Milky into Wendy's actual persona. Draw me like this. Draw me like this cow.
Sunglasses included.
Yeah, the sunglasses are an important aspect of it, I feel. Like, without what even is Milky? Nailed,
like, the hairstyle of, like, a 2000 scene haircut with also, like, barnyard sensibilities, you know?
It's wonderful.
They nailed it.
Strawberry milk. Yeah, I do squirt pink milk, canonically.
All right. We are on a timer right now. We gotta find those eggs.
Oh, what? Oh, fuck. Okay. I did not realize we were on a timer.
That's what I'm here for, keeping you on track.
Aubrey, thank you so much for being my guide in this wonderful barnyard world. Windy squirts? I can now! Fucking Twitch! Twitch said that it was okay, I asked them, they're like, yeah, it's fine.
That's like the yin to the yang of, like, Badlands chugs, Wendy squirts.
Why is this game $30? Like, $30. Secondhand? That's fucking better than most GameCube games, I'll be real, like...
Yeah.
Fucking Skies of Arcadia or whatever is, like, $140 or something crazy like that.
It's getting expensive.
Wendy gonna squirt during the Yaoi stream. That's right, I still have to prepare for that. The month is halfway over. That's really fucked up.
It's messed up.
And I haven't even gotten started on that shit. Add a new sub goal, Wendy squirts. If you sub, I will squirt on camera. Hey Hannah, I'm Milky. Thanks again, now I can rest easy. If you'd ever like to get some eggs for yourself, come to the chicken coop and press A on the ramp. Okay. One egg per day. There's even daily, like, loot drops.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my... Holy shit. Friendly Pyro is sub. What
oh,
do
my
I...
goodness.
What do I do in this situation? I didn't have any plans.
Squirt?
There
oh,
you go.
Oh, my goodness. You're squirting everywhere.
Are you aroused?
My socks are filling with Wendy squirt.
Oh, sorry. Pyro did not sub. Adam subbed for Pyro. Adam really wanted to see the squirt.
My shoes are full of Wendy squirt.
Why are your shoes full? That's fucked up.
Because he squirted on my legs and, like, they just kind of naturally progressed downward as gravity tends to do.
I see. Let's all jump in the mud! Okay. I would love to get muddy and milky.
With the muddlers?
With the mud huddlers. The mud huddlers. God, dude. Okay. So,
all right, so little did you know, this is actually a mini game compilation video.
How would the fuck he looks so miserable? So much mud is on him. Poor guy. Imagining a normal shark with human legs and perfectly tied shoes, that's Aubrey. Oh my god, can somebody please draw that? I see. Okay, I understand. This is just a Mario Party. We're fucking fighting the mud huddlers right now.
Fuck them up.
This is kind of a great game. Good game design here.
It's fantastic.
Fuck you, mud huddler!
Oh, shit.
Seeing him fucking go back and forth like that is really funny. I got kick strats. I don't gotta do fucking... No jumps needed for me.
Oh, you're tied. Oh, shit.
Fuck you, pig. Go in there with Clarence and Hubert or whatever their names are.
So proud of you.
Wendy, top five barnyard moments right now. Number one is easily the won't back down sequence in the movie that where, like, the dad dies. Two... is the opening for Back at the Barnyard, where it's like, from the haystacks to the hilltops, we're going dancing. And then the other three, I don't know.
Milking.
Milking. And all the milking scenes.
Yeah. Rhodus is like, milk me, and then gets milked. And he's like, weirdly into it, you know?
Cancel the stream. On what grounds did you say that for? Because I feel like multiple things have happened that would warrant a cancellation by this point. For a cow, you make a pretty good pick.
They're cartoon animals. Get real.
You'll see a floating star icon. That means you can play a game over again. I love in video games, especially licensed tie-in games, when they, like, diegetically reference the game mechanics around them as if that's a part of their world, you know?
Yeah.
I wish there was shit like that in our world. I wish there was just, like, a big floating collectibles that you could grab.
It's time for you to learn how to fight.
Oh, okay. Cool. Fight? It's our responsibility to make sure that no animal is harmed on this side of the fence. To keep that promise, we have to be ready. I saw you fooling around with Otis before. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
That's your son, dude. Let's see how good your squirting really is. Oh, man. Okay. Strong, older cow making me squirt. Testing really my squirting abilities.
Squirt. Sharp squirting, baby.
Why'd they whitewash Ben? Did they? Is he, like, browner? They whitewash my man Ben from Barnyard? Isn't Otis show's VA Mario now? That is not true. No fucking way that Otis's voice actor is now Mario. I don't think that's right.
Was it? It's like Chris Hardwick?
I don't know. I don't remember his name, honestly.
Chris Hardwick, rather. Sorry. No. No, that's not him. Hold on.
Yeah, that's not. You just made shit up. Okay. Squirt target. Sprint. Got it. Okay. He was a dark grayish brown. I see. People remember the character design of these movies better than I do.
Chris Hardwick was Otis in the TV show.
Is that also Mario?
Chris Hardwick isn't Mario, is he?
That's what somebody said. I don't think it's
Jerry
true.
Jerry Trainer
though.
In the show.
Wait, it was not Jerry Trainer. Fucking Spencer from iCarly. No way. No way in hell that's true. I think you guys are just, like, selling misinformation right now. Kevin F. Donnie is not Otis. Sorry, I got misinformed. Okay.
Very fair, very fair.
Don't let it happen again. We're milking right now. Very important. This gameplay is genuinely peak.
You're kind of a great squirter. I also love, like, how it sounds when you sprint full of milk.
Is there a difference between the milk full and not full aspect?
Listen carefully when you're running around.
Oh my god, she is totally sloshing it.
She's sloshing.
Her fat dumpy is sloshing full of milk.
I can't with this game. I've played this game for like the past decade and a half and I still can't.
There we go. Jesus fucking Christ, what do you want from me? This is literally a cow milk game. I don't know what you were expecting, but this is pretty on model. On
how could it be an innuendo?
Brand.
They're cartoon animals. Get real.
That's true. Nobody has ever thought anything sexual about a cartoon animal before.
Oh, you got a star.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm kind of great.
Oh, not a good...
Not as good as Otis. Okay.
That's a shame.
Wendy, would you drink Ben's milk? I don't have to answer that.
I feel like Ben's dry at this point. Like, I mean, he's dead, of course, but like... Living Ben, you know. I feel
what's
like
wrong with the little cowgirl sloshing? So true, bestie. This is all because Twitch changed their rules. Yeah, like literally the moment that I heard that Twitch's terms of service changed, I was like, oh wait, now we can finally play Barnyard on GameCube.
Yeah, it was actually pretty up in the air whether or not we could stream this today.
Yeah.
We almost canceled because we were afraid that this change wouldn't go through in time.
Yeah, they it was on their banned list of games, I believe.
Yeah. For exposed female presenting nipples.
Barnyard Key.
Barnyard Key. You should probably go talk to Otis first.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you opened up the barn.
Rest in peace, Ben. He's immortalized in this game. I don't think he ever dies here, does he? Wait, does he? Oh, fuck, does he?
I'm not at confidence to answer that.
Oh, no. No, dude. No, dude. Yeah, Ben is lighter barn. Because it's his ghost.
Oh my goodness.
So why are these cows normal?
They're sleeping.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Shit ass, lame ass barn. Be nice.
It's a lame ass barn for a reason.
Oh, is fucking Snotty Boy in this game?
He is.
Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Okay. Nothing to see in here right now.
It's Barnyard. Of course there's gonna be Snotty Boy.
Can you tip him?
Oh, I can't remember if you tip him. I don't want to spoil anything though. There's a few great interactions with Snotty Boy. Biggie Cheese, the fat rat.
Biggie Cheese is here?
I can't remember if he's here or not.
Oh, okay. I was about to go off. Looking good. Back at you, Otis. There's like some sexual tension between my character and Otis. It
seems. 100%. It's even stronger when you're male, because he's like, yeah, bro. Come on, bro. Let's go milk each other.
That's awesome.
Behind the shed.
That's so base. We're always playing games here in the barnyard, and we keep track of everyone's best results. Every time you get a record, you'll receive a letter grade. If you get a really high score, you'll get a... Oh, okay. So that was like an S rank, literally.
Yeah.
This is me if y'all even care. What is this?
Wow.
Average Tanuki Tales stream goers. This is what they look like.
This is incredible.
Oh, fuck. The shark went away. I'm so sorry. You're back.
Oh, thank God.
I have to shrink you down every time, though.
I'm very large.
Very, very good. Good performance.
Oh, there we go.
I want to make you, like, tiny.
I can't hold that voice for so long.
You sound like... Okay. You're back to normal.
Oh, thank God.
Where is Dolphin? I mean, GameCube? Why isn't... There we go.
There you go.
The animal with the moose stars is the barnyard champion. That would be me. Pip keeps the record. See him if you want to know. Okay. I don't ride anymore. It's not since Miss Speedy saw me. Oh, fuck. She's here. This is a Barnyard fan's dream come true to be in the world of Barnyard.
It's so good.
Can you make them really big but only show the nose? You mean like...
Whoa.
Like that? Is that what you wanted?
I'm so big.
I'm sorry, Aubrey. I'm so sorry. I'm Mr. Boombastic. Bit-rat-tastic. Is that what he says? Is there parodied lyrics to that song?
No, it is genuinely the same lyrics, and so technically Shaggy does have like uncredited voice work in Barnyard the Movie.
That's awesome. Does Biggie Cheese ever speak a line of dialogue that's not the lyrics to Mr. Boombastic?
No. And so Biggie Cheese's only voiced lines are by Shaggy.
That's fucked up!
Biggie Cheese is canonically like voiced by rap artist Shaggy.
I'm sorry, I gotta shrink you.
That's just incredible.
Again. That you, there was requests to shrink you.
Aw, jeez.
There we go. Okay, now what? I got my bite.
Now you gotta unlock that gate with the barn key you got. Oh.
Look at that.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Alright,
you opened the next 20% of the entire map.
The fucking game is open. Let's go.
Let's fucking go.
Oh my god, dude. This is sick as hell. Oh, shit. Okay. Can you do, like, tricks?
You can. You can pop wheelies.
Okay. Lots of gates.
Those gates are not open yet. Yeah. You went directly towards, like, the part of the map that leads to other parts of the map.
I see. Wendy gives in to any stream request. I like keeping my audience happy. Not gonna lie, I always liked Miss Beattie and felt bad for her. They fucking gaslit her the entire show, and if I remember the episode right, they aborted her baby. What?
Oh my god.
I don't remember them aborting her baby.
I don't remember that either.
But yeah, no, she is, like, genuinely just, a normal, like, white woman. She's probably a little insufferable, but, like, she doesn't deserve to be called crazy.
I think you can also genuinely do tricks. I can't remember what the button is. It's like you can like style on them in midair.
Damn. Oh, look. That's cute. The world is my oyster right now.
It sure is.
So much abortion in this show.
There should be a quest that's coming up tonight, if I remember correctly.
Oh, damn. Really? Okay. There's, like, time-sensitive quests?
Only, like, day-night cycle stuff. Nothing ever expires. It's just
your
access to them is dependent on what time of day it is.
The stream is filled with abortion and milk. True. Oh, hi. Hey, babe. Wanna see something cool? Come here.
One moment.
What do you think of this cow lady? Thoughts?
Whoa!
Oh, whoa! Whoa!
Out of milk.
Pretty cool, right? Wood, says Tap. Very cool.
100% wood.
Would you?
Wanting to fuck any barnyard character.
Would you?
Is
No. Let's hear what you have to. Would you?
I would not.
Okay.
Because
Coward.
Wanting to fuck any barnyard character is like a level too deep. that's not right.
100% would. It seems like you're a coward, is what it sounds like in chat.
Bit of a coward. That's They're fine. Cartoon animals, Pac. Get real.
I'm a coward who has like a fucking a wife and a job.
All right, it's kind of just fun to ride around this gorgeous world.
Yeah.
See what the land has to offer.
It might be that there's another quest you needed to do during the daytime.
Uh-uh.
I don't know. If you open up your cell phone, you can usually figure out what you need to do.
Let's see. Here we go. I gotta go. Let's hook up tomorrow if you're free.
Whoa!
Okay, yeah, I guess, so yeah, it's more
Pig
shit
and Ben
daytime.
Have to, yeah.
Okay, then. Let's go to sleep, I guess.
Whoa.
What is this disc?
That's the save option.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, get your bike in there. Whoa. Getting some gratuitous close-ups.
Some awesome camera angles, by the way.
What on earth are you doing? Oh my. Oh me, oh my.
Oh, wait. That actually reminds me. I have a really cool video I need you guys to see, like, right now. Literally right now. There's no waiting. I've been showing this to everybody I know in real life. Check this out. Watch. Pretty cool, right? That's like my favorite video right now. "Ugh." He literally goes, "Ugh." And then he farts. It's the most Wendy Core video I've ever seen, I think.
It is very Wendy Core, and I love that for you.
I like the way that you can just, like, tilt the... Nothing on this model changes other than the wheel. How do I get off? There we go.
Hunkshnew, hunkshnew.
He farted. Fun fact, seals, like... regularly make sharp noises with their noses. They don't even fart. They just, like, make fart noises with their noses. It's, like, a common thing they do.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Back on that grind.
I need your... I want you to check up on the three Jersey cows, Eddie, Ig, and Bud. They are meant to be watching the border down at Dank Weed Pond. Uh-oh. If they doze off, put on your sunglasses and give them a squirt to wake them up, okay? Yeah, I'll go squirt.
Ben's fine.
The three male cows.
Ben's fine with you squirting the Jersey cows.
Pig. I know you got a quest for me, dude.
Yeah, you're on quest time now. So you can't, like, bank up quests. Like, once you start one, you need to finish it or fail it.
Got it.
Yo!
I didn't know how I did that.
Dank weed
pond. Oh, it's over there. Got it. Okay.
Yeah, so you just hang a right after.
You just gotta hold A to do wheelie. No, you hold back. And A.
I think if you press, like, right trigger in the air, you'd do, like, a little trick.
Whoa.
Maybe it's one of life left trigger or something. I can't remember what it is.
I do not believe this game exists. I'm dreaming right now. I sure hope for your sake that's true.
I sure hope for the world's sake that is not true.
Look at the fucking HUD asset of these three fucking cows. They're so cool.
Oh, yeah. Got Ig, Bud, and Eddie. They're the ones who cause a ruckus, you know.
Yeah, they're Otis's cool friends that he goes golfing with.
They're the rabble rousers. Are they friends? I thought they were more like frenemies, you know? They were, like, taunting him and stuff.
Maybe so.
Calling him a pathetic little sissy.
Aw, that's cute. Oh, wait, I'm out of fucking milk. Are you kidding me?
You're out of milk.
Do I have to go back for milk? Oh, no, you don't.
Do you have your sunglasses on?
Oh.
Yeah. Can't squirt without your sunglasses.
That's weird. It feels like it should just be, like, a natural ability you have.
You gotta maintain anonymity, you know, like, right, squirting isn't seen as something that's, like, socially acceptable. And so if you show your, like, full face while you're doing it, like, that's a no-no.
What's the big idea? Ben told me I'd find a bunch of sleeping beauties here. We'll deal with you later. Nobody messes with the Jersey cow. Okay.
Yeah. Wouldn't wanna
be you. Okay, so they are kind of bullies.
They're kind of like rivals, yeah.
Well, is that all I had to do?
Just had to wake them up.
Okay.
Looks like you got another quest now. I think that's the one with Pig.
They're kind of gender non-conforming slay. Yeah, true.
Honestly, yeah, they would all work as butch lesbians.
Every cow in this game is a little bit GNC, let's be real.
Oh, for real.
The creators of Jimmy Neutron knew what they were doing when they made this.
Creators of Jimmy Neutron made Barnyard?
Yeah, you didn't know that? It's fucking...
That's O Entertainment?
Entertainment, yeah.
Really?
They did this, and they did the Ant Bully as well. Are you hungry?
Wow.
I've run out of butter in the kitchen. Can you get me some? Okay.
How do you
milk
get
cans.
Butter?
Okay. I gotta go... Shake cans of milk. Got it. Okay. Let's do it. Right. I remember Ant Bully. Ant Bully is a fucked up movie. That's like one of the worst ant bug movies, I think. Pig wants to eat your milk. Average Tanuki Tales chat member be like.
Little piggy wants to eat your milky.
I don't like the way you said that.
Little piggy Wants to.
Piggy wants Milky.
Wants Milky? You want some Milky, baby?
Okay, alright. Whoa! Whoa! This is so cool. I wish you could do this in real life.
Oh, yeah. Piss into a milk can and then shake it up for some butter.
Aubrey, you can't weaponize your voice like that. Aubrey, you do have a really good voice for milky talk.
Oh, thank you. I do enjoy a good milky talk every once in a while, so I'm glad to hear that I have a good voice for it.
Me when I have cream. That's what Pig's quest should have been. He should have just said, Piggy wants Milky. The fucking sound that it makes with like of it like filling up with milk is just genuinely vile.
Your hard stream of milk slapping against the bottom of this giant metal milk can. Fucking visceral, man. We definitely have enough butter.
Well, I'm gonna get some grab milk like a cream, and cream or two. Yeah.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Of course, you put your hands on your hips. You're really, really milking yourself, you know?
There's a lot of cans of milk in here.
Oh, yeah. And they refresh every day. So if you need more milk or cream or butter,
I have never seen a barn with two like stories like this.
This is like a little sub-storage area, you know?
I suppose.
Might be good to grab some cream, just because you don't have any.
Yeah, yeah. What? Oh, that's somebody snoring. I heard like a strange sound. I was like, who the fuck was that?
I think that's the cows upstairs. Oh my goodness, you're milking so much of yourself. You're gonna have to sit down after this.
Oh, I'm feeling lightheaded. Oh god. So much of my milk has been expunged. Girl, stop.
Girl, please.
This is like Kingdom Hearts. That's true. Sure
is.
Okay, one sec. Let me get my headphones. You guys always do this. I don't understand how you can't watch, like, any stream without just, like, keeping that shit to yourself, you know?
This is not a safe for general environments kind of stream.
Yeah, this is not a safe for life stream. No other human being except for you, the viewer, should be listening to this. What is this?
That's like the party animal, remember? In the movie.
Oh,
the TV
fuck,
show.
Right, yeah.
Yeah. The little freak that comes out of that.
Isn't his name like Freaky Fred or something?
Something like that, I can't remember.
I got so much gold. I don't even know what I do with the gold, but. Okay.
You will learn after this set of quests, there's gonna be a nighttime quest.
Kick
that
it.
Will...
I don't think you can kick it. I'm sorry.
You can't interact with them. The money is very important, actually. Like it's a like victory condition.
I see.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send the stream to my mom. I can't imagine a more horrific thing than for like a parent, your parent or my parent, doesn't matter whose parent, finding these streams. Like that seems like a recipe for disaster. Golf clubs. All right, let's get out of here. Your cow has a crazy sway of her hips. She's kind of bad with it. This is my cow Sona, remember?
She's so bad with it. I wish I had an ass as good as hers.
Aubrey, you literally do. You're not one to talk. I kind of have butt envy when I see you sometimes.
Damn, I can't believe I'm built like a Barnyard the Video Game female cow NPC.
DM me if you look like this. Milky is kind of cunty, not gonna lie.
Exceptionally so.
Hey. Oh, it's Pip. Hey. Okay. Later, great.
Bye, Pip.
Oh, he was so happy.
He got his
fresh
milk.
From the cow. Lots of recipes use milk, cream, and butter. Remember, you can use each milk can in the barn once per day. Okay.
I think I'll go get a snack.
Well, I'm gonna go see if you left any milk in there.
Gonna go eat this stick of butter that came out of your body.
Now what?
I think you'll get a text message real soon.
Oh, there you shit. Go. Right on time.
That's the map.
I want to see you tonight in the barnyard. Okay, Root?
Oh, Root.
Sure, Root. Whatever you want, man.
God, gulp, this game is so cool. Gulp.
This game is fucking awesome.
It's not sexual. They're cartoon animals. Yeah. Get real.
If you think that this game is sexual, then I think there's something wrong with you, actually. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, shit.
He's just, like, watching me sleep for 48 hours straight.
When the fuck is this bitch gonna wake up? There he is.
Oh, my God. They have daytime cycles.
Oh, yeah.
NPC cycles. That's crazy.
This game's so cool.
This is what I think Baldur's Gate 3 is like. Aubrey, you've played a lot of Baldur's Gate 3. Is this accurate?
Yeah, this is pretty much Baldur's Gate 3, just with cartoon animals. And, like, Baldur's Gate 3 isn't as sexual, which, like, you know, you can't fault them for that.
That's my cow. You can buy furniture, decorations, games, and equipment. Oh, shit. On Gopher Hill. Oh my goodness, there's a shop?
Yeah, yeah. So he's giving you 500 gopher bucks to go buy a pool table from the gophers.
Okay.
You might want to take your bike. It's not too much of a running distance.
Where is my bike?
I'm not sure. The bike will respawn. Oh, you can see it on the map. There you go.
Wait.
It's just a bit to the north there. By Pig, or where Pig was. Very important. You wear your sunglasses at night.
That's true.
Gotta milk up.
Where did I put that fucking bike?
Oh, it was right behind you.
Oh, there it is. The gopher mob.
They're pretty mobby. They got a bit of a ring going, you know? All right, so it's gonna be just up that hill to the right there.
Okay. There should be a quick turn option on this bike.
There is. You can drift.
Oh.
Actually, I don't know which button it is. It might be one of the triggers while you're moving fast. Anyway, you're gonna have to get off the bike to go up the hill.
No.
Oh. Okay. I mean, go for it.
Damn it.
Whoa!
It is possible. I know it is.
Oh, wait. I believe it.
That's a crafting recipe.
No, that's actually a hint. So hints are collectibles in this game. You might see them around. Oh, that is a crafting recipe, though.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Literally what like Clorox. Chocolate
mousse. Buttercream and chocolate. You have all of those things. Or, sorry, chocolate, egg, and cream.
Oh, what's up, man?
What's up? It's Joey the Gopher.
Hey, I'm Joey. Pleased to meet you.
That's Rob Paulson. This here is the Gopher Underground, fine importers of human goods of all kinds. Step inside, my associate. Frankie will assist you with all your needs. Come by often. We're all open all night. He is cute. He looks like the fucking Five Nights at Freddy's Christian video game.
It's actually a mini game with him.
Hey, really?
It's, one of the like better and more fleshed out ones, honestly.
Okay. Personal items. Well, you can get new bikes.
You can buy new bikes.
You can buy crafting. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I think the only thing that you can purchase right now is the.
I just want to see what they got. They got kegs?
Yeah, definitely.
Fucking Jesus, man. Okay. barrel table. Can you like place furniture in like wherever you want, or do they like just appear in a set place?
It's in a set place. You can see like there are two tables there. You'll buy both of them and they'll just pop up where they go.
Probably under party gear. Or no, fun and games, right?
Yeah.
There it is.
There you go.
Okay. City builder. Yeah, there should have been a build mode in this game where you can build your own structures and like, I mean, that's what a sequel should to this game should be. Honestly.
If this came out like after Minecraft, it probably would have, honestly.
How come they haven't made a sequel to this game? Like
they
genuinely.
Should. No, they should. I was thinking about doing like a spiritual successor to this just because it like fucking slaps.
It kind of does slap a little bit, like more than it has any right to, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like if you like took it even more seriously, like if you just like really tried to make it peak, you could.
100%. Oh geez.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I think your bike might have despawned.
That's okay. The world isn't ready. Aubrey, when we open our own game studio, let's make a Barnyard spiritual successor.
100%.
Or you play as a cunty cow.
You have to be cunty.
Yeah, that's a like a cunty cow, regardless of gender.
Yeah. Do you have any stuff we can check out? Nothing published currently. I unfortunately was recently laid off from a studio that stopped existing. Maybe soon, but we'll see.
You're working on a playdate thing, aren't you?
I am, yeah. If anyone has a playdate or interest in like a playdate console kind of game, that's coming out soonish, I think.
Aubrey is unbelievably talented. Very, very good game dev person.
Yeah. I'm a game designer for a while now. It's crazy to think.
It's actually a gold rush machine. This token gives you one use of it. Press A to insert your token and a trail of coins will appear. You've also been streaming lately, right? Or you did
it? I did one stream on Saturday. Yeah. And I'm thinking of doing some more. It's just like trying to figure out the right schedule, you know. So, we'll see where that goes too. Stay tuned. I'll probably like announce some stuff in the Tanuki Tales Discord server.
Hell yes. You guys should join my Discord server. Because that's where everything happens. You don't want to feel left out, do you? Well, you're right. Gonna if you don't join, so...
I got some house music going. Yo.
How do we get in?
I think Bill will appear.
I'm gonna be in the barn tonight. Let's hook up. Why do they always use this fucking... This, like, terminology when they speak...
Let's hook up. Yeah, I think Bill's just gonna pop into existence here pretty soon.
Oh, where are you going, man? All right, see ya.
Where are you going, bro?
Let's follow him.
Hell yeah. Where does he go?
Don't miss out on the Discord server's monthly squirt sesh. That's right.
Oh, 100%.
We do have a milk sesh. Yeah, Aubrey is kind of the ringleader.
Yeah. Big milk squirting.
I would, but I can't really squirt the way that Aubrey can squirt, honestly.
Yeah, your squirt ammo is like maybe one bottle, you know, like if you're lucky.
Aubrey is like, and I'm like,
very accurate. Yeah, I'm sure there's plenty of squirt to go around. So if you can't squirt, feel free to come on in and enjoy the squirting of those
just gonna
around
hang
you.
Out in a puddle of mud. All right.
There we go. There's Belle, the only canonical like cis male bull.
And he's, I like, do love me a cis male.
Weirdly sexualized. There he goes. My milk actually tastes like strawberry. It's a medical condition that severely like impacts my life in a very negative way, and I'm very like sensitive about that. But yeah, it tastes like strawberry.
It also like hurts. Milk, but,
like strawberry.
It hurts really badly to be milked, from what I've heard.
It really does. Like it is.
You should get that checked out.
Of the top things to experience pain wise, like getting milked is up there.
Probably higher than pregnancy, honestly. Yeah. Only cis male cow, and he looks gay as fuck. That's true, though. That's some sweet, sweet stuff. The barn looks so good, Root. Looks good, and soon it's gonna look even better. How would you like to be known as number one party animal? Oh, fuck. Keep on buying this guy is just using me. He's just using my funds for fucking his own expense. It's like, I mean, oh, sure. Yeah. You're so important, Milky.
He is, like, providing a service for the community without a charge, you know? That's like, I don't think people are buying anything here.
Whenever you buy something an animal really likes, I have something special. Okay. Milkweed? Oh, shit!
Oh, he's gonna hook you up. He's your plug.
Finally. I've been looking for a plug since I moved to this area.
Since I moved to this particular barnyard. That's right. To grow milkweed, you need to squirt it.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
Got it.
There we go.
Yo. Milkweed. So I imagine that's like to climb shit. It's like the fucking beans in Zelda.
Exactly. Yeah, that's to climb to get in new areas.
What's up, Otis?
What's
bro,
up?
Bro, you got like a sundae going on?
Oh, he milkshake. Has one sundae.
That makes sense.
Milkshake. Because he's milky.
Yeah.
No, you're
milky. Oh, I can't squirt people in the barn. That's so fucked up.
It's a squirt. It's a non-squirting zone. This is a...
Is there anything to do in here?
Yeah, if you go downstairs.
Oh, shit.
Oh, also
wait.
This. Yeah. This is the mocktails. So, remember how you could, like, cook food recipes?
Yeah, yeah.
This is, like, the nighttime version of that, where it's drinks.
I don't have any of the drink recipes.
You have zero mocktail recipes. You can still make mocktails, but I don't think you have any of the right ingredients. Oh, you might have for chocolate milk. If I remember correctly, it might be... It's either one chocolate and two milk, or two chocolate and one milk. I can't remember.
You got a new drink.
Awesome animation, by that PNG just like fucking like vibrating like that.
Yeah, it must be something else. I can't remember what it is.
Oh, we got slop. Awesome. I love slops.
We have bucket of wet slop.
I'm sorry, the only drink we have is slop.
Time to go to work. I gotta get stuff ready for my stream. Keep squirting.
We squirt everything.
See Adam. Oh, what's up, bravest of Boines? Bravest of Boines is what I said.
The
I don't think that's your name. Why is Pig slightly transparent? Is he dead?
Yes.
This seems like it might be some kind of purgatory or afterlife for sure.
This is actually the entire game is a front, and it's a creepypasta, like Sonic EXE kind of situation. Where,
oh
like,
my god, that should be our... Like spiritual successor barnyard game, genuinely, it should have like
it turns into a horror game 20 minutes in.
Not 20 minutes, more like 18 hours in. You know.
Yeah.
Like a slow.
That's like the end game. It's kind of like Undead Nightmare for Red Dead Redemption.
College be over and replaced with increased work hours. Oh fuck! And that's around the holiday season too. That sucks. I hope
you got
get
capitalism
paid.
Milking you.
Wow. And I thought that I already had enough stuff milking me. But now the damn economy is milking me.
Oh, man.
I'm the number one pool playing dog in the state. No cow has ever beaten me at barn pool. Are you feeling lucky?
This is your hookup with Duke, by the way.
Yeah, I feel like the use of hookup is absolutely intentional, right? Like
look at
and
that
the
epic Duke PNG.
That is not Duke. That looks wrong. He looks
that's
strange.
Like Brian Griffin. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's real.
She's just kind of flawlessly bad with it.
He doesn't even have to try. He just gets it, you know. Oh, I think you got a red. Yeah, yeah.
Pocketed a red ball.
You're going red.
Okay. Cool.
Nice, nice.
Very cool. Yeah, fuck you. Ooh. Oh, shit. Okay. Whoa. Jeez. Okay,
we're good. That was close.
I guess I should break up this cluster. Oh my goodness.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, you gotta be careful with that, because you did pocket one of his and almost pocketed the black.
But I'm still in the lead. Fucking loser. Why is the pool table so angular? It's shaped like a ship.
Shaped like a little boat.
Dude, how are you still going?
You get got two over shots yourself. Because you pocketed one of his, and then you just, like, kept knocking him in, you know?
Get over yourself.
Get real.
Oh. Shit. That's not good.
Damn.
He gets two shots. Again. Oh, but he might pocket one of mine. Maybe.
I don't know. He's setting himself up pretty well. Oh, shit.
Ooh. That's what I like to see. Okay.
Get some of those reds.
There's one.
There you go.
I get another shot. Thank you, Duke. Oh, come on now. I'm shit at pool even in real life. And virtual pool is all the same.
Whoa,
well, that was kind of cool. Yeah, that was badass. Oh my god, I'm still going?
You're still going. Oh shit.
Damn. Oh, thank you. That's handy.
It's a tight game. Wow, Duke.
Dude, fail. You suck at this, man.
Big F.
Oh! Oh, it's fine.
It's fine. You did forfeit your second shot, though.
Wendy, knock in the black ball for 200 points. Oh, real shit?
Knock in the black ball at the end, actually. That's the pro move.
Well, no, it sounds like if you do it before, you get an extra 200 points, so...
You can try it. I've never done that before, but... You know, I hear that's the...
That's the thing you're not supposed to do. For sure.
Maybe they're onto something. I don't know. You could try it.
Oh!
See, your blunder was hitting it head on there.
Damn. I'm back from taking a steamy, stinking shower. What did I miss?
Just your shower, you
know,
stinking.
Hitting some pool with the boys. You know how it is.
Oh, he lined you up so decently.
Yeah, that was really fucking, like, lame of you, dude.
Not even trying. Get over yourself, Duke.
Oh,
my God.
God damn it. I whiffed it.
You gotta line it up a bit better than that.
Classic woman moment. Whiffing a shot like that.
Imagine being bad at pool.
This is why the guys don't invite me to hang out for bro time anymore.
This is very true.
Oh, did I win?
Oh, shit, you got it.
There we go. That's probably not a star. Yeah, okay. I'll take an A.
That's an A.
Still on the leaderboard. That's an awesome render of Otis right there.
Oh yeah, he's so happy.
Okay. The any percent record for this game is 3 hours and 18 minutes. I thought it would have been a lot, like, shorter.
Oh yeah.
This game feels like the sort of game that's held together with duct tape, and, like, you could break it in a second.
I'm sure the speed run is probably not super optimized either.
That's true.
I don't imagine there's much of a speedrunning community around this game. I mean, not that there isn't.
We gotta get into that. We gotta get on the ground floor with that.
You wanna do some barnyard speedrun races?
Yeah, absolutely. You're on record pace. I would believe that. Yeah.
You do have good pathing. I mean, you only whiffed the bike strat
That's
a few
true.
Times.
I mean, you know, it saves more time than it actually loses, though, is the thing. So
It's true.
It kind of balances out.
I bet a lot of these mini games aren't really skippable, like the pool, and there's a whole, like...
That's true.
I don't want to spoil anything, but there's... It's a lot of, like, timer-based stuff, you know?
These loading screens are kind of long.
Oh, shit. We might have hit a snag with the actual proper hardware.
Oh?
The GameCube that is plugged into your video card might be.
You think?
Yeah, this happens occasionally.
Uh-oh, I didn't save in a while.
Oh, that's true.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Just wait and see. We'll see. I'm not super confident, but... Aw, jeez.
Wendy, it's all good. No!
Good.
But I'm gonna cry. No. If this is an actual freeze, I'm just gonna look up a long play of this and we're gonna watch. I think
it's Jover.
I think it might be Jover. Does this game autosave?
I don't recall so. We could check it out.
Go see. Let's give it a whirl, I guess. It's so over. That's so sad, dude. I didn't
That's
know.
That's so unfortunate.
Oh, man. Okay, hold on.
That doesn't happen very often either.
I should have been more careful. That's on me. Not shark. I meant to... Why is it? What is going on? There we go. Okay. Please tell me you autosave like the truly goated game you are. Goated. Look at it. Nintendo shit cube. So true though.
For real. This original hardware business is taxing to the psyche.
Give me autosave. Show me that you're based, game.
It would be so cool if it autosaved.
It would be so awesome if it autosaved. Oh,
no!
No, dude!
Milky is gone forever.
Oh, fuck. That's so sad. I did save it like once. I'm surprised. Okay, well.
I don't think you did.
Oh, that's so sad. Barry, pull up a long play of Barnyard. Barnyard game cube long play. We actually gotta show you a video first. I will share Chrome or not Chrome, fucking what is it called?
Arizona
Firefox. So you can hear the audio
Arizona
and stuff.
Was carrying tonight was...
Okay, let me.
This is a genuine tragedy.
That was so tragic. I'm so sorry, guys.
Oh,
check this out.
Oh my goodness.
Was carrying. About 8 Oreos in, you know, a stack. I'd hand him his weapon. I'd say, Peter, safety's off. And he wouldn't take the pistol. And he says, Robo wants an Oreo. And I looked at him and go, no, it's just you and I, Peter. Robo doesn't get an Oreo. If Peter wants an Oreo, Peter can have an Oreo. And he clip-clops in the suit over to the edge of the railing, and Peter starts bellowing, Robo wants an Oreo.
Robo wants an Oreo.
Just echoes, Randy has Oreos, or Robo wants an Oreo. And Steve Lim over the radio goes, Randy, do you have Oreos? So I stuffed that whole stack in my mouth and then crunched them and let them fall down three stories onto everybody below me. And I, not anymore. And Robo got upset.
I haven't got a damn clue about Randy Moore and his fucking Oreos.
I ain't got a clue about Randy Moore and his fucking Oreos. That's a legendary bit. Okay.
It really makes you wonder, like, just how much of that stuff people actually remember, you know?
Let's see.
Pool. Barnyard Pool.
Tease the mailman.
Tease the mailman. Oh, shit. Yeah, you gotta go back to the pool. We were just at the end of pool.
What are you guys doing down here? We're gonna play Tease the Mailman. Wanna try it? Oh, this is like a mail cow here.
Yeah, it's a mail cow.
Wendy, start the game again. Play it over. I did. We started a new save file. Emo cow. Can you hear audio, by the way, Aubrey?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, cool. Oh, shit. We would have gotten, like, a rhythm game.
Oh, yeah, there's a rhythm game.
Oh, I wish I was playing this right now. That's so sad.
And the mailman, like, looks behind himself.
This is a classic scene from the movie, so of course it's gotta be in here. Incredible.
Simply astonishing.
I don't like the male cow's voice.
Yeah. It's very, like, I don't know, childish.
Hard moves. Bro's getting a C. If it were me, I would have gotten an A at least.
Bro didn't even break 200.
If you're out on milk, run over a milk refill. Look at the fucking ferret, by the way.
He's a bit funny looking.
He is so, like, fucked out of his mind. What's wrong with him?
He has to hold in his desire to eat his best friend every day.
That is true. Was that in this movie, or was that a thing in the show only?
No, that was in this movie. That was, like, the whole character. Yeah.
Yeah, no, that makes sense.
Oh, he's doing it again.
Why?
He's going for the star.
I say we skip around so we can get the full...
Yeah, go for it.
Vegetable patch defender.
This one's pretty good.
What we got?
So this one's not... Oh, I guess it is a mini game, but it's more like a in-the-world kind of thing.
Like the milk squirting activity.
Yeah.
While they are freaking out, press A to pick them up and throw them right out of the patch. What are you throwing out? Gophers?
I think it's raccoons.
Oh, man! This is just making me sad because it makes me want to play this shit, you know, with my own two thumbs and fingers.
Yeah.
And foreskin.
Oh. I mean, we could play it on original hardware sometime.
That would be cool. You do have it. We literally
have it.
Come over and we can play it on my GameCube. It'll be great.
Hell yeah. The music is so deece too.
Yeah. Look at this fucking thing.
There he is.
Vile creature. This is awesome. The most THQ video game to ever exist.
Very true.
I was actually, you know, it's funny that we were playing this because I was watching a retrospective on like the rise and fall of this studio and all the licensed shit that they put out. And like, it's crazy the working conditions they were under. Just constantly, like, having to take out, like, contract work like this just to keep their doors open, you know? Because they had so many people employed at the studio. So it's like, it's either do this or, like, just, like, run out of money in a matter of months working on original IP.
100%, yeah. The industry is still kind of like that, unfortunately.
Well, of course, I mean,
it's a lot more, I don't know, stratified, where, like, they were kind of, like, in a weird middle state where... Not too many licensed games happen nowadays.
Indie games have kind of taken up the mantle of like the double A genre, you know.
Very true.
Is the audio too loud, by the way? It seems a little loud. I'll turn it down.
It might be a bit loud, yeah.
There we go. Incredible. This is literally just COD Zombies.
Oh man, and you can actually go to this farmer patch like in the overworld version.
That's wonderful.
Of this area and like pick every single fruit and vegetable on the line, and it is so satisfying.
Literally, who the fuck wants to play Tears of the Shit? Breath of the Shit. When you got this game.
Exactly.
Can Link squirt milk? I don't think so. It would be really cool if he could, but you can't.
He's a pro squirter, but that ain't cow's milk.
True. Up top for that one.
Oh yeah.
Whoosh. That's us high-fiving. Okay, what else we got? Super squirt for Otis.
Super squirt for Otis.
Looking good.
How far can you squirt? The fucking sexual tension between these two. What is super squirt? Is this like a superior squirt move?
You gotta squirt as far as you can.
I posted the world record in Barnyard in the... Oh, I actually kind of would love to look at the fucking speedrun for this game.
That'd be pretty interesting, yeah. Let's see what super squirting is first.
Yeah.
So this guy's gonna go up to the water tower. Oh, he doesn't know where to go. What a fool.
He wasn't looking. He wasn't reading. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. He's lost.
Is he gonna just wander around for a bit?
Probably. Oh. I suppose that is
Whoa!
Oh, he's crazy.
That is that's like a high range fucking squirt.
That's not where the super squirter spot is, but he tried
his best, I suppose. This is crazy.
Oh, yeah. You got like the sharp squirter 3, I think.
Yeah. We did one of these. Oh, awesome. Oh, this is the most replayed part.
Oh, shit.
Let's see what it is. We should do something nice. It's the lady cow.
Of course it's on the lady cow.
People were like, oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
I need to pause the video real quick.
Oh, you're making a cake.
Why is this the most replayed part?
Oh, I think when you're doing this mission, something like plot relevant happens when you're away. And I think so. Or, like, something plot-relevant happens.
So, like, some people who are actually playing this game are, like, using it like a walkthrough? Like, what happens?
Maybe. I don't know. The cake does have some weird, like, recipe requirements, I suppose.
Oh, the milking.
Milking.
Aubrey, can you watch the kids for me while I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, sure.
Like, I go for golf.
Yeah. Oh, so this is one of the, like, longer mini-games here. Essentially, it's normal golf, like mini-golf kind of thing. Except you putt once, and then you're pretty much just using the gopher to move the ball around in a very fun way. So you can see, you do your swing, you get wherever you land, and then the gopher takes over. And you're just, like, throwing it. So this is one like swing, you know, because like golf, you get like points for how many swings it takes to get to the hole. And the gopher throwing the ball doesn't count as the swing. So you're just kind of like using the gopher to get a hole in one. It's very fun. It's very cute. And of course, like you can't go through the pipe because the gopher's moving around underground. So there you go. Oh. And there's like, I want to say it's a whole 18 holes, but that might be wrong. Like it's a good number of holes. Yeah, hole 13. I'm pretty sure it's 18 holes. Animal Crossing, but better in every way. Very true. Like, there's like a bunch of plot relevant stuff. Wendy asked before whether or not Ben died, and like, yeah. It's very funny because you like bike out there, and then like Otis is sitting there looking at Ben's grave, and then you just kind of can just like style on Ben's grave, like on your bike. It's very funny. Oh man, y'all don't know how good this game is. If you ever get the chance, like Barnyard for the Nintendo GameCube, it's an absolute banger. I think it was also on like PS2. Maybe Xbox, I don't know. But GameCube's where it's at, let me tell ya. The music's also just a banger. There are so many tracks in this as well. Like, this is just the golfing music in this game. It's crazy. Got like monkey sounds and stuff. It's art. It's high art. Whatever art is, this is it. Oh my goodness, you're trash, kid. You're absolute garbage. Oh, Come on, you can do it. Come on, big boy. Oh, there you go. Joey the gopher, man. Wendy lets you watch anything you want. I'm sorry, I'm not a substitute teacher. I'm more like the like assistant principal who gets to just sit in class while the teacher goes to the bathroom. I mean, hey, when a girl's got a squirt, you know, like it's important. You can't just hold all that squirt in, you know. This guy's actually kind of trash. It's pretty funny. I wouldn't mind doing a long play stream of this.
Oh my god, I would love to watch you play all of this.
This guy's very trash at this, by the way.
I can't believe Wendy ditched you to go squirt. Yeah, it was a squirt emergency. Let us watch anything we want. We want season 4 of Young Sheldon right now. All right. You asked for it.
Sheldon.
Well, we got the full. These are like 3 minute.
Full 3.5 minute Young Sheldon episode 1.
That's right. They're very short episodes.
Very true. Very true. When does he say bazinga?
I think right here.
Is that the janitor guy from Suite Life of Zack and Cody?
Wait, what? Well, I think I see him.
Right there. Gray shirt.
I need to take a closer look because I didn't.
Oh, you two. Come on.
Shelton.
Show us the man.
Wait, that might actually be him. Hold on.
Yeah, 100%.
That's Arwen. What the hell, Arwen? What are you doing here, man?
Arwen, what are you doing here? It's like the 80s, isn't it?
It's true. Well, this is before he worked at the hotel, the Tipton Hotel.
Oh, very true. He looks older, but this is like him 10 years before that gig.
Let's see what the speed run looks like now.
Ah, true, true. I have no idea what to expect here.
I say we like skip to the middle, like right here.
The first sure. hour of the run, I don't really think about.
I'm just gonna mute him. Sorry, bud.
Tragedy.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, so this is like the fucked up, like,
this is when ferret. Like the werewolves invade or whatever.
Yeah, so this is like his nightmare.
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, like the ferret character's like nightmare.
Not really much of a speedrun when you stand still like that, bro.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. He's just waiting for these guys to like get close so we can milk them. Essentially, it's just wearing down the timer and protecting the eggs in the chicken coop from these weasel guys. I think a good chunk of this speedrun might just be like the 18-hole gopher golfing. I don't think there's any like speedrun strats other than to just do it good. So
that's the thing. I feel like probably most of the strats in this game is just like get just to good. Objective as fast as possible. Oh, whoa, look yeah. at this fucking movement though. That's kind
of. Oh, yeah. You can drift with a bike. It's insane.
Oh my gosh. I like how this guy got a pink bike just because.
I think the pink bike genuinely goes faster. Oh, okay. I think your like starting bike is slower. But it is very humorous.
What is Sharp Squirter individual segment? That's a really good question. Is there a Sharp Squirter? Where would that even be?
That would be.
Wait. Oh. I see him squirting for yeah, a brief yeah. second.
Go a little bit ball. Back.
There it is.
There you are. Yeah, Sharp Squirter on the golf course.
Whoa!
He's insane.
He's like literally no-scoping it.
He's crazy with it. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like it's less like a just one single projectile and more just like a flamethrower of squirt, you know. So you can like you can spin your body around and it's just like a big old fan.
Oh man. Milk. This yeah. is making me want like a milk themed weapon in like a class-based FPS.
Wow, this guy has like a PC port like official looked like.
What the hell? Wait, was there a PC port in this game?
Is this on PC?
I have no idea. It does look a little different. Just like a mildly different.
Yeah, like the rendering looks a bit different. Barnyard for Windows.
Oh shit.
Wow.
Damn. Let's see what Joyride is.
Abandonware websites. Damn. Okay.
Don't let the cops see that you're a cow.
This is right. Yeah.
OMG, I'm about to have fun this Christmas break. I genuinely want to hear everybody in my Discord like needs to start like playing this game, like putting multiple hours into it and like discussing like the part of the game they're at. Like, oh yeah, I just did the Sharp Squirter golf 100%. Course. You know, I'm actually about to go, you know, collect some milk and cream from the barn and make some mocktails.
If there are enough people discussing Barnyard for long enough, I can guarantee, if not on Wendy's server, then on my server, that there will be a Barnyard channel. So
are you gonna make something a server
to work towards? I might. I don't
That'd
know.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
I'd okay if I'm that invested in the bit, coward.
Howard. It's genuinely like the meme is the meme, fun. But this is like genuinely a good game.
Y'all. I was actually like, having fun. Is the thing.
It's like a solid 7 out of 10, which like for tie-in games,
that's pretty damn good. Yeah. It is genuinely brutal that it froze on us, though.
It's tragic, honestly. I'm very upset by that.
I say we check out the ending.
Sure.
And then we maybe.
Oh no! You have to see Snotty Boy.
Right. So, okay. Where is that? Where is that?
You're gonna have to scroll through and look for like when you're like shooting a tomato gun. I guess you could.
I'm just gonna go back to the long play.
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. Because this one has sound at the very least.
Yeah. Yeah. It's gonna have to be like if you just like scroll over it, it's gonna be like a
charity event. Go for golf. Finding chicks.
Oh,
fixing the pipe
might have been it. Just a little bit further back.
Joyride, bike race.
Behind that. Scrap metal for Joey. Go for golf 3.
Otis and change. Milk bar.
Oh, I have no idea where it could be.
Let's just look for a flash of Snotty Boy.
Boy tipping. There it is.
Wait. Oh fuck.
Boy tipping.
That's called boy tipping. Ha ha ha.
It's gonna have to be in this like section here, I think. Boy tipping.
People, when they see me, they tip me over.
Girl boy tipping.
Meet me at the Beatty Farm tonight.
Beatty Farm. Yeah, I think this is the quest.
Let's see tipping. It.
He's doing the responsible thing. And
yeah, he did what we should have been doing.
For real.
Boy tipping is another name for pegging.
Whoa.
That's true.
I can see it.
But you're a girl. When people give you money, it's girl tipping. It's exactly reasons why, like that, like, responses like that, why I call myself a boy, because I just like to get the validation. I like people to double down, be like, what? Oh, what are you talking about? Oh, so sad. Rookie this guy, mistake. I forgot, we were watching, like, a top-level player, and now we're back to, like, literally the worst player of this video game. The worst player,
yeah. Is he gonna walk there? No chance. Oh, he knows where the bike spawns when you can't find it.
You're so girl like if you pill, walk, Pinky.
If you walk far enough away, the bike will spawn somewhere else.
I try to
Melon
be.
Juice. You are very girl pilled.
Whoa, so are you. No way.
Oh my god.
It's like we're both girls or something.
Girl juice.
Drinking our girl milk daily.
Oh yeah. I love the taste of girl milk.
Cool. Three whole melons. What about melons?
Yeah, he picked up a recipe for melon juice. That was just three watermelons.
I see.
Yeah, very, very clever. Very silly. Yeah.
This guy stinks. Be nice.
Brother, this guy stinks.
But yeah, he does kind of suck.
He does kind of blow, yeah.
I like to think that there's just, like, a 7-year-old child playing, like, right now. It's, like, not even like, a grown man or anything. This fucking world is crazy. It's genuinely crazy how huge it is for
it's massive.
GameCube. And it's, like, all seamless, too. It's crazy. Yeah.
They didn't need to go this hard, but I'm so glad they did.
All right, let's see him tip that boy.
Tip that boy. Oh, he's with the Jersey cows. This can't be good.
Can you distract Mrs. Beatty? We need to borrow her car. The Jersey cow.
Oh no, this is the, not our mission. This is tragic.
Tease Miss Beatty. Where is?
Yeah, scroll back a bit.
We missed it. Oops.
Somewhere in boy tipping. It could be after Miss Beatty, too. I honestly cannot remember. All right, there's a metal detector minigame as well.
Mind the step.
We were just here.
We were just there.
What the hell?
It might be after Miss Beatty a little bit.
Joyride. Gopher golf
5. There's a lot of gopher golf. Where the hell is it?
Cow tipping.
That might be it. Yeah, that's it. So you have these kids.
Where is Snotty Boy?
Where the fuck is Snotty Boy?
We're here
oh, no,
for
it's
Snotty
raccoons
Boy.
This time.
What
usually
the hell?
It's like little guys. This might be like the second version of this where it's
oh
it's
cow tipping 2. Wait, okay, let's look for cow tipping 1.
Cow tipping 1. Oh, you might have passed it. Maybe not. Nah.
Cow tipping.
There we are. Oh, that was just at the end of it. Yeah. Little snotty-nosed kids. Tipping cows.
Does he go, ha, ha, ha,
I think so.
I can't even see them. They're so far away. This guy's too good at this minigame in particular.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
There they are.
This isn't Snotty Boy. That's a different boy.
That is a different boy.
Does Snotty Boy himself show up at all?
I'm certain. In some cutscene somewhere, Snotty Boy shows up.
Jaw dropped when I realized you weren't the one playing this. It's fucking so sad. The game froze on us, so we had to resort to a long play. I'm so sorry.
It's very tragic. Well, we can check out the ending now.
Yeah, it's Barnyard Darts. Is this the final thing?
Oh, no, it's not.
100% barn completion.
Yeah, I think he was just like cleaning up on some stuff that he didn't get a 100% on. I think it was like the one just before it, though. That was like
Coyote Showdown. Okay, here we go. Oh, thank you for the follow, Valerie.
Oh, thank you.
This is just like the movie.
Mm-hmm. I remember when Maddie calls the big bad coyote a meaner. You're a meaner. And he's like, yeah, I'm a meaner. And then he eats her.
That's fucked up. There's such a high body count in the Barnyard film.
They're animals. They're cartoon animals.
What's the speedrunner's name? Oh, yeah, this is the long play. It's no longer the speedrunner.
This is the long players, yeah.
Hit the box to unleash Wild Mike. Oh, fuck yes, dude.
Oh, shit, it's Wild Mike.
Oh, this is just the same minigame again.
Yeah, yeah, but you're defending the chickens from the coyotes now. And if you fuck up, they die. So, you know.
I imagine doing a bunch of the same minigames over and over again does get a little tedious.
Oh, definitely. Like,
but look at him go!
Wild Mike, though.
He's going free! Look at him!
They keep it kind of interesting, you know. They shake up the meta every once in a while.
We love you, Wild Mike. It ends here. Is Barnyard running on Beastar rules? I don't think so. Because I think Beastars, they just, like, replace the humans, you know? Barnyard, coexist with the humans.
Yeah, it's more Toy Story.
Yeah, yeah, Toy Story, but with cows.
Right.
I love this fucking, like, Walking Dead-ass music that's playing for these minigames.
Oh, yeah. Wild Mike.
I love there seeing that thing just run around. It's really funny.
Going after him.
Wild Mike and Weird Al. Yeah, that's the brother of Weird Al, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
Weird Al has to keep him in like a little box most of the time.
Yeah. It's a real shame what he's doing to that human person.
Yeah, but... yeah, no, it's kind of fucked up. Do we know what Wild Mike is, like, canonically?
I don't think they ever say, and I think that's like part of the joy
that's
of
kind of
Wild
beautiful.
Mike, right?
We actually need to watch this movie, I think.
It's I can't.
It, like, weirdly goes off. I kind of like that movie, like, unironically.
I can't remember. Gonna be honest, I've played this game so much more than watched the movie. I'm sure it's great, though.
It's always funny when, like, tie-in video games like these kind of, like, take up the memories of that piece of media, you know? It's like, for a while, like, obviously the SpongeBob movie is iconic, but I played a lot of the SpongeBob game, so there was a period in my life where all I could remember about the SpongeBob movie was the video game.
Whoa.
Yeah. It's free with ads on YouTube. I'm gonna watch it after stream. Oh, fuck, wait, it's free on YouTube?
Yo, that's crazy.
That's awesome. Aubrey, sometimes this week... We gotta go do a McDonald's run, a classic fast food run, and watch Barnyard. Yeah.
Get some Happy Meals. Get some Happy TV. I'd love it.
What's the 100% Barnyard completion?
It's a little cutscene.
Oh yay!
The super cow. The true party animal.
Wow. That was all. Okay.
That was it.
That was Barnyard. Excellent work. Nick Hager, Mark Morrison, Graham Webb, Derek Bernheim, Adrian Garrett, Florian Strauss, Shane Stevens, Michael Young, and many more. I'm not going to show the others. They don't deserve it as much as those guys do.
Whoa.
I'm kidding. Credit your game developers. It's very important. Pay them well. Do all the good things.
Cows.
This game was made by cows.
Crazy.
Do you think I would get flagged if I showed a clip from Barnyard?
Specifically the one with Won't Back Down? Yeah, because that is just a Tom
Petty
song.
Yeah, it's so... I implore anybody to watch the fucking Won't Back Down scene in Barnyard. It's genuinely so soul. It will make you cry. And there it is. There's the full movie right here.
There's the full movie.
Yeah.
You can watch it right now.
I'm going to save that to my watch later. Oh, I can't.
Thank God.
What? Weird.
Action is turned off for content made for
kids.
That's
weird.
So
why? What's the point of that?
What the hell?
Okay. Reporting it. Can we watch it together? That'd actually be kind of cool. We could watch it in Discord.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be kind of funny. I will consider it. I'm going to bookmark it.
The full Barnyard experience.
Join the Discord if you want to watch Barnyard. This game is sweet. Oh, what's up, Laffy Daffy? We literally just finished up, but I'm so glad you're a Barnyard connoisseur like us. Rango is also 100%. Free. What the hell? There's good shit on
so many
Corpse Bride, Surfs Up, Open Season, ooh, all this shit. Osmosis Jones, are you kidding me? Hook? Jimmy, what the fuck? This is actually crazy how much is on here.
Tintin's great, too.
Monster House. Tintin is great.
I'm meaning to rewatch Tintin.
Apparently Spielberg's a piece of shit now, but...
Damn.
Who isn't a piece of shit in this world?
So true, bestie.
Let's look at the art. Let's see if there's... I think there is one... no, there's two. Oh, fuck, these are good. Okay.
Whoa.
First of all, we got this one. This is from, oh Jesus, who's it from? This is from Felix on the Discord. That's Milky, and then it's you with the human legs and shoes. I really, really like this.
That's very good.
This cow is cunty as hell. I love the way you drew her.
Cunty ass cow.
And then there's also this one from Fluid. That is me as Milky, my new persona. New persona.
I mean, one of the best personas I've ever
yeah,
seen.
Yeah, no, I didn't even have to put any work into designing it. It's already perfect.
Damn.
Pinky as a cowsona. Well, there you go. There you have it. Sorry it went a little short. I think we probably would have passed 2 hours if the game didn't freeze on us, but that's just the way it goes.
It's the way it goes with original hardware.
Aubrey, I want to have you on more often. Let's play Peglin or something.
Yeah, next time. I'm down. I'm 100% down to clown. It's been a great stream today.
Yeah, no, I had fun. And I think we're probably gonna get out of here now. But thank you guys very much for coming out. And also check out my VOD channel. Both the Discord and the VOD channel are down below. So if you want to scroll down, click on my face, you'll be taken there. I got like 75 streams about on the VOD channel that you can go watch. Damn. Right now. Yeah, it's crazy how big that number has gotten. Well, do you have a good day, Pinky? Wait, what's up, Cyber Sour? What's Og's channel named? Oh, right. What, you're Shark Floof on Twitch, right?
Yeah. I can...
Shark.
Link that over. Let's see.
Blue. It's like that. Aubrey streamed American Truck Simulator the other day, and it was very good. We played 20 questions in the chat.
Yeah. I'm probably going to stream Friday.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm thinking Friday. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Shortly before your stream. So I'll probably just kick
OMG.
Everyone who's watching my stream over to you.
Oh, wait. People were telling me that I should raid people. Is there anybody on Twitch right now? Anyone
it's
live?
True.
Oh,
I
Adam.
Also stream after you and you could raid me, I suppose.
That's true. Adam's live. How do I raid people? I was forget.
I think you go to like stream manager or something.
Yeah, you go like creator dashboard maybe.
I would not know.
See, I never know how to do this. Manage stream. Wait, hold on. Let's see here. Raid channel.
And then it should be that little icon, quick action.
Go see what Adam's up to. There you go.
You got it.
Raid to raid in 5 seconds. 4, 3,
goodbye.
2, 1. Go.